bit of organic creative building in a 9x9 room, the Bane of All Servers. Okay, and the blocks I'm going to use, just to clean it up a little bit. Now, outside the door here, I've got some basic essentials to put in every house. Okay, so somehow we got to work these all in. I'm going to start on this back corner. I'm just going to do a little bit of outside detail because this is a definite end point of a house for what I'm planning on building. Some of it's organic, some of it's pretty standard on how I build. Okay, so take those, knock those down. One. One, two. Knock out a window there. Okay. Now, first and foremost, the most important thing to me in Minecraft is the crafting table. Now next I want to work on a furnace array, and I actually like to have a lot of furnaces just to make this look pretty. Okay, so of course we're going to need chests. So chest in the corner, in each corner. Grab hoppers. I'm gonna go ahead and grab my furnaces from here while I'm at it. Back to the hoppers. Chest. Or, yeah, it's a regular chest. Okay, so there's our furnace array. Our crafting table. Now we can't get to these chests, so I'm gonna pop those out. I just got rid of my stairs too. It's just typical of me building. Pop around here. Just to give a nice trim look. So now we can access the chests. Awesome. Now this wall, I actually want to open up a size hole here. Let's see, I forgot where they throw those things. system going. Got light there. Let's see, what do we got? We got the craft table, we got the furnace. We got the brewing stand. Whoop, missed it. Those things have a horrible hitbox. I really, myself, I'd rather have an infinite stream than a cauldron. Just for convenience sake, I like to put my ender chest there, my lapis there, book supply there, and of course, get our enchanting table. There we go. That's done. Now, of course, if you wanted to get rid of some of these brewing stands, great place to put anvils. Another great place. I only need one anvil at a time, but it's always nice to have a backup. I don't like the look of that. Yeah, maybe I do. Not sure yet. I don't like to look at that archway. Oh, I already had stairs on me. It's only me. Okay, that looks a lot better. Yeah. So we have. I didn't care if that taken care of. Well, we can add storage just about anywhere. Let's go ahead and add down here. Make it look all nice and pretty like. Hate that they moved the location of the water, but there we go. So we got infinite water stream there. I'm actually going to put some chest storage here for potions, whatnot. Okay, so we got this wall. Let's go ahead and knock out our wall. We'll have to worry about lighting a little bit, because without those two torches, some of this floor is not evenly lit. Okay, water's taken care of. So, we just got a bedroom. Let's, this one's off there. Like so. Go ahead and put these in there. Let's scroll in here. basically a workshop. Got quite a bit of storage. Probably not enough to last an entire game. But it's a starter. Start working on the roof a little bit. heavy, but it kind of fits the house. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and leave it. I missed a window there. Window over here too. Just a couple of them. Trying to think here. Oh, I'll put that back in there. Just for sake of the house. Oop, we'll make that too thick. A little bigger. A little chimney maybe. Yeah, I think it looks pretty good. The finishing touch here. There we go. So a little industrial looking, little